What's going on, Sass Templars? Wait a minute, let me sort out stuff. Okay, yeah, oh yeah, I forgot I went here. I might run, I went for one, basically. I went to ya.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
What the devil are you doing over here?
You have no business, Eccolo!
So you die!
My God, has his mind snapped?
I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I kneel for the liver.
That's it. Come back anytime.
All right, you're not the music lover. I get it.
I'm so glad they moved annoying stuff like that in the later games. Now my back's hurting for a second, I have to lie down. The target. Okay. All the way back, yeah, screw you, game.
If you seek fair prices for quality work, you have come to the right.
What skill?
Moving! Win!
Maybe I should use my knives for this one. Just kill him each with a knife.
I swear, I mean you no harm.
It won't happen again. Please spare me, Lord. Oh no, my underclothes.
Oh. Ooh, 500. Nice. This is probably one of the best areas of game on yet, anyway, since they're more meant for higher level character.
Healing services for all. Perhaps another kind then.
I've quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
If you dare!
What are you doing here? Get down, Bronzo!
I don't feel any advice up here! Leave!
Aha! Nerda, bring him back!
Now I found the fast way down.
Over here.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards, save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Give them something to think about.
Benny.
Wait till I get my hands on you! Stop!
You
stop, you little shit!
Little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapon to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we all.
Why are you here?
Eccolo! Stop here!
What is it? Not you!
Maestro has called me.
Shut up.
3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to live.
Where did he go?
Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks. No, I've worked too hard for this.
Aspetta, I'm not a good one.
Where is he? Oh, he's by that.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo. Ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come. Let's open the gate for Antonio.
Seta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go! Tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Another sequence done. We are boo one. Whoa. I should kill some dude. Let me kill you. Just found me kill someone. Cause why the hell not? There's an exhibition to run. Oh, decline. I had no idea that was the boat to, well, travel.
Another cycle to adorn their chapel, and as our interesting part of the average age, as your carpaccio is no longer available.
had no idea it was an actual boat to do boat things or boats do. Running round the sound of weep. Shut up.
You should not be up here. There! Don't let them...
Fuck you.
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me.
No, he's just dead.
So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I have tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, but he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work harder. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
It's not my fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
You have dispersed the prevalence.
So oh, no. Oh my God. So I simply bumped a dude. And it was just all over my asshole. Just gonna rape me and all that.
So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I have tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, but he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work hard. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
It's not my fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, you have no idea. You are a government official. I am 2 steps from the Doge himself. I am beside him day and night. You wish you could be where I am.
Are you done?
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. Just... I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have in great supply.
My feet are killing me. Can't we sit down inside somewhere?
Do you know anywhere truly safe to discuss things such as these?
It's just a map. I think it's just a map in Brotherhood multiplayer. No, it looks similar though. God, I remember I used to play on that all the time, the multiplayer.
Buongiorno, cousin. Señor Carlo?
Before Unity came out. With you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
Unity's a bit fun.
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così? Silvio, did you not know? He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so? What of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I am so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week. We should keep moving.
What does the Spaniard have to say of this change of plan?
You can see me in the corner of the cutscene. I should try moving around and go, whoa.
He's here? From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Perhaps he's made a decision.
About what, cousin?
About which of us shall step into the robes of the dog, cousin.
I didn't know there was a decision to be made. Surely the choice is obvious to all.
Obvious indeed. It should be the one who organized the entire operation. The one who came up with the idea of how to save the city.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good Silvio. But it is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of you. For all we know, you may not even choose a barbaric. And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Signore, we should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard's a good find, cousin. How much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversationalist.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doge was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenigo will die tonight. And once the deed's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled, you understand? It must appear to all that he goes quietly.
Certo, maestro.
When are you closest?
I have full run of the palace. He may not care to hear what I have to say, but... he trusts me by now as one of his own.
Bravo. Then I want you to infiltrate in the kitchen and poison his meal.
So be it.
Marco, Can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service, Maestro.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some cantarella.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic, and difficult to trace.
Ah, va bene, va bene. Then it's decided.
I could probably use them to get in today, but... What? Oh, wait, no.
Typical fiasco.
What's the matter? You
disgust.
You only want to know.
What are you, a Spaniard? Southern? Can't tolerate even a little...
Now, stop wasting my time.
Calibrati!
Pay
attention.
You have dispersed the privilege of slander, Sior.
I expect that means a great deal to you.
Take all this time and get now all over.
This ends of the most serene republic.
Forgive me, Maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you, involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans?
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Pazzi disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Pazzi were a bunch of foolish...
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Do not underestimate this troublesome foe who now haunts your city. For the same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
Che idiota sono. I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
Okay. I'm blue, da-bee-dee-da-bee-da.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
My feet are kind of cold.
This business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores. While we were... to save this city and its people. Right. The nobles seek to make it their plaything. We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Segui me. Insomma, have you taken a blow to the head?
As close as I can to him. I was all the way down there anyhow. I thought it was up there.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Andiamo.
Thank you. Do I climb this one now? Run around the sound of weep.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side. So let's go.
See me next to pass this way.
Right.
Am I dreaming this? Come, come, don't be shy. Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica. Shall we?
Fall in.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo! It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Ah, mamma mia.
Hmm.
reports of a recent outbreak of plague. Please, that the merchantman Pegasus sank with all hands off the coast of Thessalonica. The Republic.
Guarda che meraviglia!
It won't happen again,
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman.
Well, I need a drink for a second, so if anything...
So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
I think I have to fall on purpose, don't you?
Why am I crashing? This is ridiculous! The palazzo's too far away!
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio! My men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I've checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Right.
Where the... Come back here!
You shouldn't be up here!
Leave! Uh-huh.
Get down! Now! Don't you? Ha! Nice try! There he is! Get him!
Did anyone see the fight?
Okay.
Nicely done.
Weird angle I was at then, but whatever, I guess.
This is ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago! My wife is going to murder me if I miss dinner again!
Ecce frega. Just go. It's not like we're guarding the dojo.
What the hell are we guarding anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of cargo.
That's food!
There he is! Laju!
Okay. Oh my, Ezio. I don't have time to deal with your shit right now. I need to get this done by this episode, because I'm not doing... Because after this... Shut up! I don't no time for your shit right now.
I will kill all trespassers, but get down, Stronzo! There! There! On him! Crime!
Out of four.
You have no reason to be up here.
And last one. I'm actually going to leave that episode there. If the mission's done, though. Yeah, I'm going to leave that episode there. So, if you guys smash the like button, subscribe to what I say. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.